$200 for house sitting on Christmas Eve.
Tonight. Hold up. That's me. And that woman right there, I have no idea who she is. I just wanted to catch this leprechaun that keeps stealing my booze. He locked me out of my house and then ran to the neighbors. He had that fucking unicorn with him again, taunting me through the window. Now, I was drunk, but I held myself together pretty well. My dick's puking.
Thanks for the ride, lady.
Give me a minute. That bitch better have my gold. I'm coming to get ya. So I finally get in the house. And then there's this bitch. Who the fuck is she?
Oh, fuck! Jesus!